of observations. I think some absolutely spectacular profiles, some not so good. And I think one of the things that I have noticed is that there are so many more entries from digital agencies. So a lot of the under 30 people seem to prefer to be in digital agencies. One of the things is it's very important for them to know that in a short span they need to land a lot about themselves. And that I think is a challenge, but it's also quite telling, because when somebody does that well, it just stands out.